Ana María Villa, medio monte, medio mar, take two.
Before coming here to Boston, I was learning a little bit about bambucos and pasillos, which is from the Andes. I am from that part in the middle of the mountains. But my mom is from the coast. So I've been surrounded by vallenato and cumbia and currulao and porro and all these beautiful rhythms all my life. So actually, the first song that is called Medio Monte, Medio Mar, and it means half mountain, half sea, is very appropriate for me because I'm half from the mountains, half from the sea. And so I came with all this background. Then at Berklee, you start discovering new people and new rhythms. So I've sang music from Brazil, I've sang music from the Middle East, I've also sang Bulgarian music. I even did a Japanese project a while ago. So it's amazing how many different styles you can learn in place, and then all of them nourish you in different ways. I think Spanish is one of the most poetical languages. The way that words just like flow into each other and you can express so many things with like such delicacy to me is amazing. So I love, 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 love singing in Spanish. So you miss mommy for